Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about one of the most advanced brain treatment options available at AIIMS Delhi, that is Gamma Knife. Suppose you or your loved one has been advised of a Gamma Knife treatment. In that case, this video will guide you through the entire process step by step, starting from the neurosurgery OPD registration, consultation, investigation, admission, and finally the treatment itself. So let's begin. Let's start with what is Gamma Knife. Gamma Knife is a highly advanced form of radiation therapy that allows doctors to treat brain disorders without open surgery. It uses focused beams of radiation to precisely target abnormal tissue in the brain, such as tumors, arteriovenous malfunctions, AVMs, trigeminal neuralgia, and some functional disorders, while sparing healthy brain tissue. To get Gamma Knife treatment at AIIMS Delhi, the journey starts from the neurosurgery OPD. And here's what you need to do. Registration at AIIMS OPD, either online or through the AIIMS website or at the OPD counters. You will receive an OPD card for Dr. Deepak Agarwal's OPD, and his OPD is on Monday and Thursday. Monday it is in first half and Thursday it is in second half. After that, visit the neurosurgery OPD on the assigned day. The doctor will examine you, review your medical history and scans like MRI, CT, and then decide whether the Gamma Knife is suitable for you. If you're found suitable, the neurosurgery team will refer you to the Gamma Knife Center located at Cancer Building at AIIMS Delhi. The next step is the pre-treatment evaluation. Before the procedure, you may be advised to undergo certain investigation and imaging tests such as MRI brain, a CT scan, or angiography, depending on the type of disease. These scans help doctors to plan your treatment with high precision. Then comes the admission process. Once your case is confirmed, you will be given a date for admission. And mostly, the date of the admission varies by 1 or 2 months. Patients are admitted on the same day as their treatment. The admission is done in the Gamma Knife Center itself. Some formalities need to be completed before getting the date of Gamma Knife. The patient has to go to the Gamma Knife reception and they have to complete the payment facilities. For BPL patients, they have few government schemes available too. After you are done with the payment process, you get the date. Next is you have to come 1 day before the treatment date in the Gamma Knife, where the junior doctor will do the detailed history and examine the patient. Suppose the patient gets the date of Monday, they need to come to the Gamma Knife Center on Saturday for their detailed history examination. A few investigation needs to be done before the treatment, which can be done from any lab near their home. Investigations are like urea, creatinine, blood test, CT and MRI. They can be done on the same day or 1 day before the treatment, which completely depends on the doctor. Patients do not need to come fasting. They can have a light breakfast. If the patient is diabetic or hypertensive, they can have their medicines and come for the treatment. Then comes the day of the Gamma Knife procedure. On the day of the treatment, here's what typically happens step by step. A lightweight frame is fixed on the head with the help of a local anesthesia. This frame acts as a guide for accurate targeting. You will undergo an MRI or CT scan with the frame on. These images are then uploaded into the Gamma Knife software for precise planning. Sometimes the MRI will be done prior the frame fixation. Neurosurgeons and physicists plan exact radiation dose and angles. This may take 1 to 2 hours. You lie down on the Gamma Knife couch and the machine will deliver the radiation beams to the targeted area. The treatment is painless and can last from 30 minutes to a few hours, depending on the case. After the session, the head frame is removed and a discharge note is prepared for all the cases. Patients can go home at the same day. Now, let's talk about after treatment process. After Gamma Knife treatment, follow-up is very important. You will be advised to repeat scans at regular intervals, usually after 1 to 2 years, subsequently to check the response. And at AIIMS, you need to take the date of your next follow-up MRI on the day of your gamma knife treatment itself. Also, if you are once treated, then the next follow-ups and for lifetime, your MRI scans are free of cost. Most patients can return to normal activities within a day or two. There are usually no stitches, no long hospital stays, and no major recovery period like open surgery. Let's talk about the cost and facilities at AIIMS Delhi. The best part is at AIIMS Delhi, gamma knife treatment is available at a very affordable cost compared to private hospitals. It is just 75,000 rupees. The treatment is carried out by highly experienced neurosurgeons and radiation specialists within the state-of-the-art facilities. So, that's the complete step-by-step process of getting gamma knife treatment at AIIMS Delhi from the neurosurgery OPD to the treatment day and follow-up. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubt, feel free to ask in the comments below. Thank you for watching and take care.